Walking legs, relax, Then you can switch the arm. So we have to like bend it all the same when I bend it. Lower the right shoulder. One, if you can include one nose touching your back foot is okay. One hand touching back foot and your right in front is okay. And three. Two. Good. Walk hands forward, bending the right leg, then you open to your hip to your toe. Good. Good. We're going to scroll the arms forward. Because you have to drop your neck. So this should touch it off. So after this, we're going to stay that way. Also, they will keep your finger from the lower side. So you're going to send your arms back. So try your best to make it deeper. How? Move your hand closer to the lower back. Then you can get a push. So chest moving up. If you're okay, lift your butt. Knees down. Knees down. Open hips, open chest, and all the way up under your butt. Say three. Good. So your knee should be stay pressing down the mat. Move two. You're just going to sit down and work off. So bring the left leg out to the side. And then peace sign. So you're sitting on your right foot. Yeah. Peace sign to your right foot. So you're not just over any of the hip. And then the knee side stretch. And then move your cross. Good. Move right through. Thank you. We lower our mind and we sit and we move on. Good. Now check. So when you drop your back forward, your stomach curving towards the left. Check. Now when you try to straighten your shoulder, it's going to be heavier on the left. Good. Just take for a few more breaths. 3, 2. Now work your glutes. Move forward. And you invite. Then you circle the right hand back. Then you shake it. Shake it. Then you go for the right arm under. And you put your left side from your side. Put this from your left arm to the lower back. This is your left arm.
Yoga Zumba.